This one, you said that for seeing the flame, black flame, either candle or this kind of thing also can be used, or only candle. You said that sometime you try looking at it and then try to visualize the flame.
Okay, flame is a flame. Whether it is of the candle, whether it is of the lamp, or whether it is of the fire itself. But not to spoil our eyes, we must take the smallest flame. The smallest flame is that of a birthday candle, not even this. That small little one. So that the flame is small. You get my point?
Instead of prism, we can use candle flame. Suppose
that when I say a black flame, what other flame can come nearest to a black flame? Will a candle flame do, or will a lamp flame do? The flame is a flame. Correct? If you strike a matches, it has a flame. The center is dark, there is yellow, and there is orange. Correct? That is a small flame. Is that so, Professor?
Yeah.
Now, when I say a black flame, it is totally different. But he wants to know what a flame in shape could be. That is what he is. Clear? Everything is over? No doubt.